Imagine how unfortunate you have to be to nip to the shops for 10 minutes and come back to find your car full of a huge swarm of thousands of bees. But then you are blessed with a stroke of luck when a beekeeper just happens to be passing and offers to remove them with his bare hands. The incident took place in the Australian city of Sydney, where the elderly man put the bees into a box and took them home.